new information about the start of mining activities of the GMO Internet. As CoinDesk informs, the Japanese company has allocated about $90 million in this fair. About $2 million of these funds have been already spent on the development of 7nm chips scheduled for testing in the spring of 2018. In addition, GMO Internet has announced the opening of a data center in Northern Europe and launching of a cloud mining service which will be accessible for everyone.